No! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Conditioning, what's the condition? What's the condition? What's the condition? The condition, 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 condition. My waist. My waist, my waist, my waist. My bushes. Mirror, mirror, what's the mirror? What's my waist? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, my waist.
Hey, let's go to the store. What are you doing?
I don't want to touch this my head with the waist. I don't want to mess it up. Because I don't want to put a do-rag on, so I gotta keep my hair like that, so.
Bro, you kidding me. Just like, get up. Just like, let's go to the store.
I needed to keep that compression in, but I don't know if about waves, man. I got 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, I'm done. I'm done. What's up, guys? Your boy No Durek Felix. AKA Felix 2 Wavy, back at it again with another banger. And today I'm explaining why I stopped doing waves. I stopped doing waves because 1, waves are annoying. 2, annoying. 3, annoying. I stopped doing waves for a month or 2 months ago. 1 month ago, I think. So you can tell, no waves. By the way, I hope you like the skit in the beginning of the video, so yeah. Shout out to my brother, helped me out doing the skit, but like, I started doing waves like a month ago, and life is great. Life is great. I don't want to be worrying about being in the mirror all day, brushing my hair. Life is great. I could sleep without a durag. I could lay down whenever I want to. I could put my headphones on now, like, I could play anything. I might study this for the rest of the video, right? So yeah, I stopped doing waves because I was getting annoying. Even my friends stopped doing waves. So what's the point of having waves? Is nobody gonna have waves with me? It's like I don't know how to explain it. It's like if you do waves on yourself, it's gonna get boring because there's no competition, there's no motivation, consistency, and consistency. And I don't know, but I stopped doing waves a month ago. Life is great. I might come back to waves in the summer, but I'm not sure about that because trying to get my hair grow a little bit more and all of that. So waves are too much. Like, you see this? This bottle would have been all over here because of doing all the washing styles. And I get to wash my hair more than before because I used to wash my hair before twice a week. Now I can wash it whenever I want to. Every single day I can wash it. But like only water, not shampoo every day because it's bad for your hair. But yeah, waves are annoying. I mean, people say I look better like this. Better for me, right? But yeah, so I might keep the same name on YouTube channel. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe. And this is why I stopped doing waves. If you like the video, drop a like, comment and subscribe. Like I said, and make sure to share this video, and I'll see you guys in this one. See you, buddy. Felix the Wavy, and I'm out. I'm out.